Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another guide for Mortal Kombat 11. So this time, it's Scorpion. So first I'll be talking about his tournament variations, both of them, what you can do, what you can't do in that, and after that I'll be showcasing the combos from basic, intermediate, advanced, and then crushing blow combos, and after that fatal blow combos. And I'll be showing all the combos in slow motion so you don't have to worry about it. So hope that helps, and please do leave a like if it helps, because that really helps out my channel. So with that said, let's get into the guide. Okay, first off we're talking about Hellish Inferno variation. So in this you have Wrath as well as Hack and Slash in the combo. And in special moves, you have Death Spin and Burning Spear, very specific to this tournament variation. Let me show you how you can perform them. So this is the Wrath Hack and Slash. It's got a low and a high mix-up. For the special moves, you have Burning Spear as well as Death Spin. Now keep in mind that if you do the combo without Burning Spear, the combo damage is a little bit less. So if you do a simple combo like this without Burning Spear, it does 152. But with Burning Spear, if you do the combo, it does 176. So keep that in mind during online ranked matches. And also about Burning Spear, it will be deactivated after you do the Crushing Blow. So you have to keep that in mind. So I would really suggest to do the Crushing Blow at the later stage of the combo string rather than at the beginning. For example, if you do this combo with Burning Spear, you'll get around 42%. But without it, you'll be around 38%, which is still not bad, but it's still less. Next up, coming to the Deadly Sting variation for our Scorpion. So in this, I don't see any additional combos, except in special moves, you have Heliport Cancel in the air as well as on the ground, and Demon Slam, which is a grab in midair. So I personally don't prefer this, but this would be the Heliport Cancel on the ground and in the air, and also the grab, the Demon Slam. So I really do not prefer this because it's of no use and it doesn't have any damage buff like Burning Spear compared to Hellish Inferno. So my preference would be to use Hellish Inferno during online ranked matches. Okay, so next I'll be showcasing the combos. And keep in mind that all the combos which I've shown would be through Burning Spear. And on the top right of the screen, you will see the damage without Burning Spear. Alright, hope you guys will enjoy it. Hope it helps. Take care, guys.